On the Crime Watch tonight, two Central Coast High School students under arrest. They are suspected of a plot to blow up their school. They're students at San Benito High in Hollister. And Action News reporter Robbie Kapoor is there with details on this developing story.
Dan, two San Benito High School students are in custody tonight on conspiracy and weapons possession charges. Police believe both may have been plotting an attack against their school. The boys are 14 and 15 years old and were arrested on Monday after a concerned classmate stepped forward and reported to the school the 14-year-old boy had a knife and explosive powder with him. Police responded and found the student also had diagrams for making bombs and a wish list for firearms and ammunition he wanted. The 15-year-old was linked to the plot as well, and police credit the school's prompt response for precluding anything further.
If there is indications that a student is harboring these thoughts and actually looking at his writings, indicating a plan or a thought to attack the school or attack classmates, to be able to intervene immediately on that is of paramount importance. You can prevent another Columbine or one of the many instances that have happened throughout the country.
Police are investigating all the details into this apparent plot against San Benito High. Neither student's name has been released, nor has disciplinary action been announced by the school, but police tell us the student's parents are cooperating fully. Hollister police ask if you have any information about this apparent plot to contact them directly. Dan?
All right. Thanks very much, Robbie. Action News did speak with the school principal this afternoon, who tells us no alerts or notices were sent home to parents because there was a perception of no imminent threat. We reviewed the Daily Bulletin for the week and the school's website. There was no mention of the arrest throughout the week.